Congratulations, Roger, but you were made to work hard for that win. How frustrating was it out there for you today?
I thought it was actually very exciting. You know, it was a great game. Spectators were fully in it, and it could have gone either way at the very end. So it's a great feeling to get through and give myself a chance tomorrow again.
The crowd seemed to be getting quite nervous on your behalf. Were you picking up on that?
Yeah, I mean, I know the crowd by now, how they work here. They want to see exciting tennis, and they got it today, and they made us feel it. So I think we both got a little bit nervous at the end, but I think Benoit played a great match, you know, so did I. It was tricky, you know, there was quite a few bad bounces, and I had a bit of a letdown in the second set, which actually ended up almost costing me the entire match. So, you know, I tried and fought at the end, and the crowd got behind me, so it was definitely helpful.
Looking ahead to the next match, what do you think you need to change?
Look, I think I would like to return a bit more aggressive on the second serve. I think I was quite passive today, which was a bit disappointing, actually. Other than that, I think I had a bit of a frustrating service game in the second set, which I think I helped Benoit to win that second set a little bit, so I just got to make sure that doesn't happen. Other than that, you know, look, I'm physically fine, and, you know, I'm serving well, actually, throughout, so except the one or two games that I have, but look, I'm just relieved I'm through.